suspect there is far too much talent in that team to allow themselves to slide much further. And the Rangers side, and seeing is believing, with so many changes in that team, and of course the absence of Ian Durant, with Jimmy Nicol wearing 11 today, Avi Cohen in the side, and of course Richard Gough, who had a rapturous welcome from the Rangers supporters, the man who left this ground 13 months ago, and surely will be in the backbone of the Rangers side for many years to come. And the referee today is Jim McCluskey from Stewarton, the man we've seen on Sports Scene many times before. An all-ticket crowd, the pitch is near perfection, and the very first free kick in exactly 7 seconds. Free kick to Rangers, Eamon Bannon, rather clumsy tackle. And in exactly 7 seconds or something like that, we have the first collision. There by Ali McCoist. Back to McCall, trying again for the tackle. Is McCoist well tackled? Hegarty coming up on him, and McGregor playing in midfield for Rangers today. We have Richard Gough at right back. Jimmy Nicol seems to be operating right in the middle of the pitch, and Avi Cohen wide on the right. So it is a surprising Rangers formation. We had to wait for a couple of minutes to have a look at that, just to see how they were going to distribute themselves. Right ahead by Roberts. And there is Malthus. What is Malthus? Hoisting it high, that really should be no difficulty to Rangers. Crowd still coming into the ground. Rangers midfield, McCall, McGregor, Jimmy Nicol and Avi Cohen. Falco, neat little touch that time, here's McCall. Slight hesitation, that's a very good ball indeed. Cohen is in, and McCoist, really. To me as if Ali McCoist has shaded off recently. Certainly that was a gilt-edged chance as he had at Tynecastle last week. Could have put it anywhere. Roberts is up and it's well underneath that ball. Superb in here. Wiseman has his flag up offside again, I think. And onwards to Gough. Goes to McCoist. Cohen can't get that. Gough into it. Now Cohen. Well, that's a beautiful ball inside. And away by Bowman. Excellent play. Will he get it? No. Not quite. There's Cohen in the far side, looking for a little bit of support. Richard Gough. Just a bit too quick, the 1-2. Free kick. Radford being brought down in something of a sandwich. A call plays safe. Call is a very fluid game. There's certainly has been some very hard tackling in midfield. It's all been rather negative, and that's a better ball. Once again, it's Roberts behind it, who's been quite outstanding for Rangers in the air. There he is. There he is, Kinnaird. Little bit of a pushing the goalkeeper, I would have thought, but Woods isn't too perturbed about that. Put down by Cohen, Al McGregor, no offside, Ali McCoist. Falco in the middle. There's McCoist, and he had two players screaming for the ball, but I think probably just as well to have tried that himself. Well, if they do get the touch like that, United in the air, they find all that's happening is the ball is running through to the Rangers goalkeeper. Butcher. Here's Bannon. Ferguson did that very well. Jimmy Nicol. Should be an easy one for Hegarty. Now Bowman. No offside. Kinnear driving excellently and did that well. Tries to lay it back. Goal covered up well in the centre of Rangers defence, and that was the first distinct chance that United have had. Built up very well indeed. Good running by Kinnear from the blind. A troubling ball. And Goff showing his positional sense, being in the right place at the right time. Still in danger, Kinnaird. McGregor. Panicky sort of header that time. If they can beat this defence in the air, they really would be something special. They've done it. Oh, Nicol coming right across. That's Goff. Now Kinnaird. That's too strong, but Hegarty is in, and McGregor's there. But the pressure mounts. Deep little run again. And there's Goff. Another corner kick. A minute to half time, and really the first time that Rangers have been on the rack in the match. They'd committed themselves to that, and a lovely little back header that put them under pressure again. However, another corner kick. Played by McGregor, Bowman. And it all ends. And that was an occasion when United should have taken advantage. By Butcher, pressure still on. Bannon. No, that sort of ball won't trouble Woods. Here's Adico. To Goff. Rangers wanting to calm it down now. They came through a rough 5 minutes. And there goes the halftime whistle. And I suppose you could say that that effort by Dundee United, which they mounted just before the halftime whistle, was the most exciting part of the game. They might well have got a goal in that kind of situation where they were sending or deciding to send the ball from one side to the other. The cross ball is beginning to look as if they might just have been bothering Rangers. But that elusive goal did not come. And a game that's been dominated by some rather negative play, hard play in midfield, I suppose must only improve in the second half. I've got Rangers into a second half, and they're very big support this afternoon. Crandon again at Tannadice. Been rather quiet. It's been a thoughtful, elaborate game without any rich scenes running through it. Simply striking the ball downfield, not building up any moves in midfield at all, Rangers. That's a better move. Ferguson, he's got support. McInerney, Bannon on the outside. Into the dummy, Ferguson, can he get the shot? Good effort. He hasn't had many opportunities. They've been very close to him, very tight marking. Nice running here by McInerney, set up to Ferguson. And watch him, dummy by Redford. I think he was going to try and chip it over. Obvious run there by Neri, not covered in Neri's woods. Very good run by Neri. Every now and again in a game he'll do that, he'll bust forward, as witness that famous goal he scored against Brazil. And that time, just his final ball into the penalty area let United down. Falco. Falcon. Here's McCoist. Free kick. I think if Ali McCoist had determined to go after that ball, he might have got it. McCall is there with Cohen. Roberts is coming in. Slightest touch and that would have been in the back of the net. Roberts right down the line, here's Fleck, can't keep it in. As if there'd been a touch there, but as Kinnaird, he did that very well, and that's a goal. Ferguson. 15 minutes remaining, and United have broken the deadlock. And the boys have been the most promising player afield. Paul Kinnaird. William Ennett on the right. Good running. And he certainly went for his man. And there was Ferguson, that ball going beyond Butcher. And it is very stuffy out there. I think United will be glad to hold on to this. Should be cut off by Jimmy Nicol. Into Roberts. We're getting a bit careless, yes, Francis. And the side it goes, that's a lovely ball by Francis, and that is a corner kick. Rangers supporters now trying to lift the side. There's McGregor down, and there's no touch. I think, in fact, the referee said there was a deflection. And a corner to Rangers. 8 minutes remaining. Touched away. We had both Roberts and Goff in there. I think they'll try for the long one. Hegarty did very well. Bannon. The up and under. Jimmy Nicol. With Monroe. That was not a confident header. McGregor. McCoist. Couldn't bring it down properly. Well, there's a free kick there, and should be no complaint about that. Now Francis, there's nobody beside him. Jimmy Nicol. Way to Fleck. Here's Goff. Now Francis. That'll be another corner. Rangers really putting the pressure on now, lifted the whole temperature of their play. And pinning United back to the fence. Roberts is in. Francis. Didn't quite go for it. There's McCoy. Stanich drips over. Goal kick. Nicol not quite getting that. There's Kinnaird. This is a free kick. What was saying, he charged fairly with the shoulder. Touched by Woods, there's Bannon. Bad ball by Bannon, Goff right behind it. Redford! I think that touched the crossbar, I don't think the goalkeeper got to it. Redford looking at the edge of the penalty area. And very good touch there by Woods, and when it came back from Bannon, Bannon sweeping that forward, just touched. McCall. Oh, that was very cleverly done by McGuinness. Off the top of Roberts, Gary Butcher. Yes, United are continuing to chase and harry, which is quite right. I make it a couple of minutes left. And Nicol had advanced down the touchline. So it's a throw to the United. Kinnaird. Offside. Rangers have put Richard Goff right down the middle. There's a touch on to McCoist. Now Trevor Francis. And that really should have been put away. And McCoist is missing vital chances. Under a minute remaining. Francis again. There's McCoist, and that was a rather dreadful finish. Over it came, and you'll see that McCoist, in fact, in that neat little touch, in a very good position. went into injury time. Porto Rangers. That's a free kick. Here's McGregor. On to McCall. Dreadfulness. Rangers Wolves frittering out. Roberts. And Monroe stood still. And there goes the final whistle. That single goal by Ian Ferguson giving Dundee United both points. Deservedly so. They took their chances. There weren't all that many in the game. But when they did, in it went. That's the man who won the match.